Rib protectors are not essential, but highly recommended. This is the one injury you want to avoid as a go-kart racer, and they are the most sensitive to damage, just from the G-forces and all the impacts when you're driving around the track. So get yourself a rib protector before you break your ribs, not after.